Hello everyone, sanibonani, dumelang, apsheni, molweni, tobela, lochani. I hope you all good people out there. Welcome to 105 Online Channel. In this channel, we are bringing you celebrity news, entertainment news, and gossip celebrity news. If you are new into this channel, please subscribe and hit that notification button. Hey good people, today I am bringing you the latest news of Linda Mdoba. The beautiful actress Linda Mdoba is celebrating her 4th wedding anniversary. Yesterday she wrote on her Twitter, "I'm so happy with my life. My husband and I have been together 10 years this year and tomorrow is our 4th year wedding anniversary. Thixo muhle, meaning God is wonderful. I'll never not express my gratitude." And their fans flooded the comment section and wishing her and her happy anniversary. One of her fans wrote, "Happy anniversary to you guys. I remember a few years back at the salon in Musgrave, how you always spoke of him with such love and affection." To many more years, Linda Mdoba married back in 2017 and she has always been private about her relationship, and she once tweeted this about her happy. She wrote, "I can't even articulate how dumbfounded I am every time people get upset about what I choose to show about my private life. There's so much of me that I give and share. The one that's closest to my heart, being husband, I want kept as my own and to feel I don't deserve." And in 2019, the couple was blessed with a baby girl. Linda Mdoba also took it to her Instagram and posted a beautiful picture of her daughter and husband, captioned, "My blessings. I look at them and tears just flood out my eyes because I'm so happy and so in love. My heart gets so full that it overflows and it needs an exit point, so tears fall because my heart contains it all. I just want to say thank you for all your kindness, the love you've been giving me and my family. Thank you for the words of encouragement and affirmation. Thank you for your prayers. Your support has been everything. Ngiyabonga kakhulu, niqhubeke nikwenze nokwabanye." Meaning, thank you so much. Continue and do it to other people. Happy anniversary to Linda Mdoba and her husband. Thank you so much for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you can get more news on this channel. 105 Online Channel loves you. Bye, good people.